Hey guys, welcome to my channel Techie Tech. Sorry, my other videos it had been accidentally deleted. Please cooperate with me. I can record again for you. Okay. Now today we are going to learn about how to create a virus using JavaScript HTML. To know or reveal these codes, follow my steps. Just open Notepad or Notepad Plus. Now just type the code what I am going to type. HTML open tag. If you are using Notepad Plus Plus, please choose the language as HTML. It can be redirect. Now give a head open time. Now script JavaScript open tag. The next step is main function. Space. Now open window. Yes, that's the code. This line opens the new window after clicking the website. Now flower bracket window equals to window dot open bracket and double quotes comma and another double quotes comma a size of the window width equals to 100. You can give your wish size. I give 200. Okay, that's small. Okay, height you can use the same as width. Now close quotes and commas and bracket two. Now give a colon here. Now just type the same above my window equals to. Now give my window dot document. Dot write. Now open bracket and quote. Now just give a simple line that as this is virus created by Techie Tech. Yes. Now close the paragraph. Okay. Here, now do this. Okay, done. Now close the quotes and bracket with a semicolon last. Now close the flower bracket. Just give the close script tag. And give a header. Close head tag. Now next step is body tag. Body with move and mouse over on mouse over. Okay, done. Equals to open win with blank close the just to give close body tag. Next, close HTML tag. Your YS file has been created. Now just save this file as virus created by tech. Yes, save it. Now go to file location, just where you have been saved. I will skip this process. This is my file created. Now just open the file. Yeah, the new tab has been opened. You can see separate windows have been opening unlimitedly. It cannot be stopped. If you want to stop this, just I will show you it. It will be created until it cannot be stopped. If you want to stop, just exit the main tab and click on Windows plus tab, which plus tab. You can see the tabs here has been stopped. Now click on into all. That's it. This is how we can make a web virus or a virus and send it to your friends and can crash your a Chrome or better or the OS. Your friend's computer can be crashed using this code. I'll give this code in description link to Drive. Download it from Drive. Thank you. Please subscribe to our channel for more updates like this. Bye.